Hello student.
Now we discuss this question. This question comes in the GATE 1998, 1 mark, and is asking about there are 5 records is given in a database and the 4 attribute name, age, occupation and category. And there is a index file associated with this and contain the value 1, 3, 2, 5 and 4. Now which one of the following field include which of one of the following field is the index built from, means he is asking about ki out of these 4 kis mein se aap index bana sakte hain, either age, name, occupation or category. So we will discuss one by one. First name, agar main age ke bare mein baat karta hun to aapne 1 kisko de rakha hai, 27 ko, so we find the relation. And 3 kisko de rakha hai, 22 ko, means अगर अपन इन दोनों का एनालिसिस करें तो आपको ऐसा लग रहा है कि जैसे अपन नंबर की तरफ बढ़ रहे हैं तो अपना एज डिक्रीमेंट हो रहा है. सो वेन एवर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द टू, दिट्स कम्स बिटवीन 22 एंड 27. सो बट हियर वी आर गेटिंग 28. सो यू कैन नॉट फाइंड द एनी रिलेशन. गेटिंग अ पॉइंट, बिकॉज 1 इज 27 एंड 3 इज 22, मीन्स वेन एवर द नंबर इज इंक्रीज 1, 2, 3, 4, देन दिस इज डिक्रीमेंट बाई 27. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस, 2 in between 27 to 22, I getting my point. And 5 is given 34, that is wrong, so we can't make an index on age. Let's take a name also. 1 is given for R, that is Rama, and 3 is given for A, and 2 is given for J. That's is also not make a such type of valid combination, that's why we don't take. Now we are talking about the category. 1 is given for A and 3 is also given for A. No, this is not allowed. Getting my point, why? And now we take about the occupation. If we take the occupation, 1 is given for C and 3 is given for E and 2 is given for D and 5 is given for S and 4 is given for M. So this make a sense. How? Because 1 is given for C and 3 is given for E, means whenever you increase the number and the alphabetical series is also increasing, means 1 for C. Now agar 2 aayega, 3 aayega, 4 aayega, to C se aage ke alphabets aayenge. To 5 mein aapka kya aa raha hai, E, that is good. Aur 2 pe kya aa raha hai aapka, D, means 1 for C, 2 for D and 3 for E. Yes, it's valid. And what is the M and S? First of all, M N O P Q R S. So first is M, that is 4 pe M and 5 pe S. So here you can see the index is built from occupation. Getting my point? So this is the solution. The index is built from the occupation where C U N equal to 1 and E N G equal to 2 and D doc equal to 3 and S is, you can also see na, C D E F. Getting my point? Here you can see directly 1 for C and 3 for E, 2 for D and 5 for S and 4 for M. Getting my point? So you can write also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, C, D, E, getting my point, and 4 for M and 5 for S. So directly you can say index is built from occupation. Okay, getting my point? Thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.